Zodiac Games. This is Aries. We're going to continue on from where we left off, which is essentially finding somehow a jungle inside of France. Which I'm sure there is. It just takes some skills to get there. Jesus, there's a lot of little hidden roads here. Superhero landing.
Go on through here. There it is, just like in Lawrence's notes. Gotta have more faith in me, Sully. Of course, I don't remember this ravine being on the map.
Ah, they must have just put that in.
All right. Come on, we'll find another way around.
Okay, there's like nothing here. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, gimme, 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 gimme. Yeah.
Is that a pan flute?
Cool.
This way. Watch your step.
I don't know, kid. You sure we're in the right place? Doesn't seem old enough to be a crusader castle. It's more like Renaissance days.
You haven't been reading my books again, have you, Sully? Now, Lawrence says the original castle was built in the 11th century. The rest was added on later.
We made it! Ow.
Ooh. Oh, this looks sketchy.
No, not at all.
What are you waiting for? I loosened it up for you.
Yeah, that's the problem.
Oh, come on, Sully.
Look, Sully, your first car.
Oh, man. That's a 1927 Auburn.
How did it get out here?
Yeah? What's this, Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty tacky. Now, the knight who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey, returned from the Crusades in the 12th century. According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia. That's where we're gonna find him.
Bruh. Can you imagine going to a place like this? Be gorgeous.
Try this door.
It's no good?
Not getting in this way.
I bet I can climb up through that hole.
Bet you can.
Let me guess. Gonna sit tight, smoke a cigar again.
Yeah.
Don't burn the place down.
I can agree with that. Please don't burn the place down. Oh, wait.
Ugh!
that window above you.
I don't want to cut myself.
That's a fair.
Right, nice going, kid.
Be right back.
I'll be waiting.
Bruh. Bruh, look at this. It's amazing. God. Ooh.
Oh, crap. Oh, that hurts.
Yeah.
Up here. It's chained shut.
All right, back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock.
Wait, he said up here. So I need to get up there somehow. I want to. Oh, I'm an idiot.
You good? Okay, we gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old keep.
Oh man, look at this place.
Get it open. This damn beam's in the way.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
Can try.
Oh.
Wait, this'll work.
Do it. Be careful up there. Old damn thing's rotten.
Really?
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah, must be how they lowered them down to clean them.
Hey, there's some kind of mechanism over there. Idea.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Okay.
Crazy. Watch it. That thing's coming out of the ceiling.
Thank you. All right, here we go.
Right, got it. There, come in. Question is in what?
Good question.
Is that a popcorn machine?
It looks like one.
Okay, let's see if we can find a way to that tower.
What the fuck was that? I don't like that music. I don't like it at all.
Hey, Nate. Square tower. Looks pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Thanks.
Oh, there's something flashy. Oh, yeah. Oh. Wow. Nope. Definitely has to be this way.
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yep. Come on.
You could just crawl.
Watch it!
Whoa. Thanks.
Idiot.
Hey, Nate. Isn't this the same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah. That's gotta mean something, right?
Maybe a secret passage?
A fireplace? Kinda on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah, too simple.
Hey, check out these suits of armor. Wait, Lawrence made a note about something like this. Yeah, here, see? Four knights, with an axe, a shield, a sword, and a morning star. Just like the ones in this room.
Oh.
Maybe we gotta turn each knight so it's facing the right way.
Yeah, but what's the right way?
That's a good question.
To you, Sully. Seems to be stuck.
So let's unstick it.
Unstick it.
Okay. I'll push, you pull. On three, ready?
Wait, 1-2 pull or 1-2-3 pull?
Just pull.
Got it. Nate? Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I'll live.
Jesus.
There's no way I'm getting back up there. I'm gonna head this way. Just meet me on the other side.
You got it. Be careful down there.
Right.
Hope there is another side.
Ooh. Nice.
The hell is that noise?
I don't really want to know. I assume it's spiders.
I should be able to get through here.
Oh, fuck no. Fuck no. No. That's a big ass nope. Jesus, almost drowned.
Hey, light. It's a good sign.
Oof.
Be able to climb up through there.
Piece of cake.
Oh, shit.
They're here somewhere. Hunt them down.
Great.
Now warn Sully.
Bye. Fuck, where do I need to go? Nobody.
Who's there?
Fuck. Oh shit.
Get him!
Thank you. Come on, come on, come on.
Thanks for the gift, boys. That coming.
Hey man, I'm not saying no.
Maybe two here. Goddamn army!
The hell? Just dies. Nice. Nice. Is that it? That might be it.
Up this way.
All right.
Come on, Sully, give me some help with this door.
This one? No, this one.
Really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Fair point.
Hey, look at this. What the hell? It's one of Talbot's men.
Was. It's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to him?
I have no idea, but they sure as hell don't like it. Hey, look at the tiles. Sabaean script.
Yeah. It doesn't say anything, though. It's just nonsense.
I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
Oh. Oh.
Did Lawrence make any notes about this?
Let me check.
3 N's, 2 X's, 4, 3. Oh, wait, no, that's wrong. 4 N's, 3 X's. One, two, three, four, one.
Maybe you gotta walk across them in a certain order.
Yeah. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, one, two, three, four, one, two. One, two, three.
That's it.
Ah. Awesome. That's dark as fuck.
It's dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure.
Yeah, please.
Some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Dude.
Yeah, this stuff's gotta be at least 400 years old. Hey, a little more light, Sully.
Got it.
Seems to be an alchemist's lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Come on, around we go.
Sabaean script again. But what are these symbols?
Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try.
Bruh.
The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah. Or the altar could be hiding a secret.
Oh! Whoops!
Right.
Help me push.
Oops!
Look at that.
Crafty old bastard.
Why, thank you.
Just wasted like a shit ton of bullets. That's great.
Oh, here we go. Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about?
Ooh, wait.
Whoa. Looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Yeah, give me a hand with this. Yeah.
Whew.
I got it. There you go.
Looks like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly. Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished. This medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Anything?
It doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
I don't understand. One, three. Two squares, the N, two X, two squares. No, I don't get it. Oh, wait, wait, wait. I don't get it. Okay, the horse is there. I honestly don't have a clue. Let's see here. Okay. Oh. I'm an idiot. Okay. So, oh. Depending on which way you look at it, that's kind of cool. Okay. Wrong way. Okay, it looked like that one. But it's like, well, that's the Phoenix thing. That's destroyed. So the lion goes on that type of symbol. Or was it this one? No.
Godfrey, I presume?
The one and only.
Damn.
This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet. There's something written here.
This right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabine script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
I wouldn't recommend that.
God damn it.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen.
Eat Paris, my dick.
Please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
What is that?
That doesn't sound good.
Oh my god.
What the
hell?
Stay in the light. Get it. Quickly.
Get him up there! Get him up there!
Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close.
Jesus.
torch is going out. We gotta find a way out of here.
Wait, up there.
This is my worst nightmare. Oh shit. I'm trying. Fuck me.
Let's not go back in there.
I think that's a good idea.
I think so too. Jesus.
Okay. We gotta find a way out of here. See if I can find a way across.
Watch yourself.
I got it.
I'm trying. Damn it, Sully.
Ah!
gotta be a way out of here.
Jesus. Come on, come on, come on. Sully, come on.
There's the door.
Oh my God.
All right. Go. Go. Oh. Damn it. Sully, I'm stuck. Help me out. Stim. Get down.
Oh fuck, oh fuck. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Holy shit.
There's a ladder. Come on.
Oh! Oh shit. So much history.
Man, that was close, huh? You alright?
Oh, yeah. Just swell.
Here, just give me a sec.
You got it.
You always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Come on, Sully, you're strong as an ox.
Anyway, what's the hurry? They think we're in there.
Almost were.
I gotta say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
No. If you're gearing up for one of your I'm too old for this speeches, spare me.
Nate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah, so? What, you're just gonna roll over for them now?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen, kid. I've had you back for 20 years. I'm not going anywhere, obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless. I taught you better than that. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh, damn. Hell. Probably get us all killed.
Oh, no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were followed...
Oh, shit. Chances are they were, too.
We gotta warn them.
Yeah, and get to Syria fast. Sure hope you remember where we left the car, because I am completely turned around.
Damn it. Still can't reach either one of them. Something is definitely not right.
How long till this place opens?
We got a few more hours before the tour buses start showing up.
And we better hustle.
Gotta move it.
Chain's been cut.
Okay, so we know we're not the first ones here.
Yeah, as long as Marlowe and Talbot think we're dead, we got the element of surprise. Let's not waste it.
Right. So, we sneak in. We find out where they're holding Chloe and Cutter.
If they're holding them.
Glass half full, Sully.
I'm just saying, these guys don't seem like the hostage taken tight.
Let's just go with best case scenario for now, okay? We rescue Cutter and Chloe, and the four of us just sneak back out.
Right. Sneak back out.
It could happen.
Mm-hmm.
Up this way.
You check it out. I'll wait here.
All right, sit tight. Come on up, Sully. It's clear. Hey, help me with this door.
Whoa. I don't know what's on the other side of that door.
Oh, yeah. Good point. I'll climb up and around. I'll let you in if it's safe.
All right.
Ouch!
You okay?
Yeah. Close, though.
Nice. Oh, fuck me.
No.
Adios.
He's hiding. Flush him out.
There we go.
Come on, it's clear.
The hell you been doing?
The usual. Come on, help me with this. Come on, this way.
We better hurry it up.
Sully, over here. All right, back up.
Hold up.
Lower me down.
Anything down there?
Give me a sec. I'll check it out.
Oh, there's, like, no water. Got it.
What?
Fuck me.
Hey, over here. Back up, I'll shoot the lock.
That lousy shot.
Sully, help me out.
Thanks, man.
This place is crawling with agents. Chloe and Cutter could be in real trouble.
Where the hell could they be? What the hell?
Why aren't you in France?
We're rescuing you? From what? We thought you were captured.
Or worse.
Wait, why?
Talbot ambushed us at the chateau. It was a trap.
Yeah, we figured they must have followed you, too.
Well, yeah, they're definitely here.
Yeah, no kidding.
So we might want to think about keeping it down a little.
What happened to you two? We've been trying to reach you for over 24 hours.
Oh, right, I need to top up my minutes.
You're using a prepaid phone?
Mate, those contracts are a complete ripoff.
What? Mine's broken.
Again?
Look, just forget all that. You'll never guess what we've discovered. I've got it all in here. Not only did Elizabeth's spy network stretch all the way over here, but they were all part of some sort of hermetic secret society. The British Occult Secret Service, the School of Night, the Hellfire Club, the Order of the Golden Dawn, they're all connected.
So John Dee...
And Francis Walsingham, and Walter Raleigh, and even your mate Drake, they were all in on it.
Mm.
But for them, it was all about the power. Controlling their enemies through espionage, deception, fear.
Hey, guys.
Wait. So Marlowe and her crew
are the same secret order 400 years on.
We cut to the goddamn chase, please.
Yeah, we really need to keep moving.
Sean. Here. Look. Quod est superius.
Est secret, quod est inferius. As above, so below.
That's the key to all of this.
We need to get to the highest point of this castle.
Thus, the stairs.
Well done.
We should be able to find our way into the crypts with this clue. The entrance has got to be hidden here someplace.
There, that's the highest tower.
Okay, so we just need to make our way across...
Oh, shit, bollocks.
Get down.
Now what?
All right, the only way to the tower is through them.
Great. Whatever happened to that sneak-in, sneak-out plan?
You what? We can't quit now.
Yeah, not when we're so close. Come on, we'll find a way around them.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
We just have to find them.
Just wait till they get their hands on Cutter.
What about the other two?
Now they're done. Talbot finished them up in France.
You sure about that? What am I supposed to do? Oh. Nighty night.
Find a body over here.
In the dark.
Christ. Are there really no guards here?
There's an entrance at the base of the tower.
Well, let's head to the top and see what we've got.
Gate, perfect. Charlie, give me a hand with this. You through?
Yep, clear.
Got it.
Come on, follow me.
Oh, that's a grenade. Oh, there we go.
Up this way.
Oh, shit.
Shit.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Jesus Christ, that scared the shit out of me. Jesus.
This way. Come on.
Up here. Hey.
Well, at least we made it.
Yeah, we'll just hurry it up, lads, okay?
We're sitting ducks out here.
Right, here. You see? As above, so below.
We're definitely in the right spot.
Yeah, but the right spot for what?
Well, the Crusaders would have hidden the entrance to the crypt somewhere in plain sight. Wait a sec. Yeah, look. That same symbol appears on Drake's map. Right next to this.
Ursa Minor, the North Star.
The one fixed point in the night sky.
So if we follow that down to the castle...
What do you bet it points right to our hidden entrance? Can I see that?
Yeah. I want it back, though. Use the scope, mate.
I will.
If you're not gonna use the scope, give it back. I'll find it.
I'm gonna use it.
We've got to find the North Star.
I found it. All right, now let's see if we can find that entrance. Should be directly below the North Star. There it is.
Well, that's hidden in plain sight, all right?
Guys!
Yeah, just a minute.
It can't be that simple, can it?
Nate!
Look out!
Get down! Run for it! Come on, you guys! Hurry it up!
Oh, Jesus!
What the hell's wrong with these guys? They're destroying this place! Keep moving!
Hey, there's fire! We can zip line across!
No one can fire at us!
We can't! Somebody grab that rifle!
Fuck. Well,
somebody grab that rifle. Incoming. Not gonna be anything left of this damn thing. I'm through.
These guys don't give up.
Oh my god. This is gonna be ridiculous, isn't it?
Through.
These Oh, shit.
We'll find a way around and meet up with you.
Watch out!
Crap! Hey, mate, look.
They just came
across
the wall.
What about Sully and Chloe? They're fine. Look. It's right there. We've got to check it out.
No, I don't think that's a very end. He's gone.
Right. Better do this quietly.
Stay together. Hunt them down.
Jesus.
Keep a lookout while I search the area.
Well, God damn it. This is insane. Okay, I know there's one here. Cool. Well, that was rather eventful.
Come on, this way.
You got it.
Oh. This is it.
Yes. Oh. I know it couldn't be that simple.
Wait. It wasn't a storage room 1,000 years ago.
No, mate. We are missing something. Hey, hold on. The statues, you see? One hand up, one hand down.
Yeah.
Look, above, below. It's the same theme again and again.
So, just another breadcrumb on the trail?
Oh, it certainly looks that way.
Let me see the scope again.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks.
Hey, here's that symbol again. Yep, maybe it's not in the sky this time, but down below somewhere.
It's got to be something down in the castle itself, then. Some sort of emblem or symbol.
Aha.
Wait. Yeah, there.
As below, so above?
Yeah.
All right. So now move the scope upward. What do you see?
Yeah, those pillars. That's gotta be it.
All right, let's get over there and check it out.
Yeah, we'll meet up with Sully and Chloe on the way.
They're over there!
Shit! They spotted us!
Come on, Charlie, we can't stay pinned down here! We gotta move!
Oh, shit! Where did that come from?
Hey, it's Sully! All right, Sully!
Oh, shit. I waited too long. Well. Oops. Well, we will continue this next time. I'll probably be on again in another 15 minutes. I just need a little bit of a break and a snack. So, thank you for watching. Leave a comment below and tell me what you liked about the video. Leave a like if you liked the video. And subscribe if you want to see more videos. I apologize for the weird schedule, but my shifts are 4 days on, 4 days off. This is my last day off, so probably won't be streaming again for the next 4 days. I'll be too tired from my shifts. But in any case, have a great weekend and stay safe. Bye-bye.